This output makes possible to run an NRP backend in the PCN high-performance computer. This allows users to launch distributed NRP experiment exploiting PCN scalable computing resources. Once this feature is brought into production, running an NRP experiment in PCN will be as easy as starting the backend, setting the number of simulation processes, and launching the experiment normally.